up, guys? So inside of every cricket game, you are going to be using a lot of core rotation and power, both very key parts of your cricket performance. So what I'm going to do today is show you some great exercises that you can do using a medicine ball that combine core rotation and power. Let's get to it. So I hope you guys love those exercises. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll talk to you next time.